doing down there?
Well, I'm minding my post when I notice a snow cone stand, and I think to myself, hey, Murray, you gotta keep your energy up. So I hurry over here, and then all of a sudden, monkeys are everywhere, bugging me to race them 3 times around this track for a key.
You could use the key. Think you could take them?
Come on, Sly, they're a pack of monkeys. How can I lose?
All right, remember, steer with the left stick and press square to use any nitro boosts you collect. Keep clear of those icy patches.
Thanks for the advice, Sly, but trust me, I got this under control.
High-tech skills must be provided. Raccoon.
How can I freeze when my heart warms at the very sight of you?
Shut up, Ringtail. I don't know what you're doing here in China, but I'm sure it can't be good for whoever owns this place.
You must only have eyes for me if you're too blind to see what's going on around here.
All I see is a pathetic thief who's escaped justice for far too long.
I'm proud to be a thief, especially when I'm stealing from a vicious extortionist like the Panda King. Open your eyes, Detective. These quaint temples are a front for an illegal explosives factory.
Don't try to confuse the issue. You criminals are all the same, and none of you can escape justice. Expect it. I'll be there.
I see you carry Kane of Notorious Cooper Thief Clan. Have you come here for revenge? To steal back the Thievius Raccoonus?
That was my plan at first, but now I'm more interested in putting an end to your avalanche extortion racket.
Why should you care if I bury a few worthless village in snow? You are a thief, just like me.
No, that's only half right. I am a thief from a long line of master thieves, while you're just a frustrated firework artist turned homicidal pyromaniac.
Insolent child. You shall pay dearly for your disrespect. Still, to honor your Cooper ancestry, I will send you to your doom with the beauty of my new firework technique, Flame Foo.
Retrieving the Panda King section of the Thievius Raccoonus gave me a chance to learn about my technically minded ancestor, Otto Van Cooper. Not known for his physical dexterity, Otto relied on vehicles to aid him in his criminal endeavors. Armed with his designs, I was sure Murray would be able to make some cool modifications to the team van. A frustrated Inspector Fox, having missed me coming down the mountain, threw the Panda King in jail, thus putting an end to his avalanche protection services and ensuring the safety of mountain villages throughout China. My gang and I took a little time off and did some shopping in Hong Kong. Thoroughly relaxed, we headed home to plan our next move.
Okay, partner, this is it! A trip to Clockwork's lair!